So here I am, I'm done. I sewed these together. You can see the seam right here, the whole way down. And so if I open this up, here's the back of Grandma's kitchen. And if I flip it over, you can see here's the front where the seam is, right? Here's the seam. Here's the flap for the backing, which will cover this seam in the back. And here's what it looks like in the front. I'm going to take the iron. I'm going to press this really flat. Just press this seam here really flat because I'm using thin batting, so it's really compressed at this point. You can feel a ridge, but you could go on the back and press, you know, both of these. I'll do it like this. Get close. You could press those open, you know, like press your seams open. So that'll take that and distribute it on both sides. And that what I'm going to do then is I'll be taking this and folding it and then covering so that I will basically like half a binding, but I'm using the back. And then I'll hand stitch this piece, you know, this turn. And I have photos on my website. I thought you might like to see it for a little video. So that's number 3 for my bonus.